Joy Boy introduced Advanced Armament Hockey to Wano, and Nika had introduced Observation Hockey to the Skypeans, which is why in Wano they call it Ryu, and in Skypiea they call it Mantra. I believe Joy Boy had went with Zunisha to Wano to go on adventures and had found out people in Wano really had desire building borders. So then with the help of Zunisha and with help of Zunisha, the borders were built together with Joy Boy, Zunisha, and all the citizens of Wano. And he taught them flowing hockey to destroy, flowing advanced armament hockey faster. To destroy the nearby structures so he can use the elements to build the borders. And then afterwards, Unisha had helped them make the Great Migration to the top of the mountains. And then they had one on top of Unisha and they all migrated to the top of Wano. Which it definitely explains why he said Joy Boy is coming back, because Wano was a place where he used to be very often with specifically Joy Boy. And Nika actually is the one who advanced, who showed Mantra to observation hockey to the Skypeans from when one time he had went there to go free slaves and he had taught them observation hockey, an advanced technique to actually stop them from their slave masters. That's my theory and my explanation to how advanced armament hockey and observation hockey were introduced to people of Wano and the people of Skypiea.